Just a robot waiter. He was a beacon of hope and kindness in a world that often forgot the power of a simple act of love. In the bustling city of Chongqing, within the walls of a magical hot pot restaurant, Xiaolong's adventures served as a beautiful reminder of the impact that even the smallest acts of kindness can have on the lives of others. From comforting a lonely diner to bravely standing against a group of robbers, his actions taught us that no act of kindness, no matter how small, is ever wasted. But perhaps the most important lesson we can learn from Xiaolong is that it's not about what we have on the outside, whether it's a shiny metal exterior or a fancy programming. What truly matters is what we carry within us, a heart filled with compassion and a willingness to bring joy to others. And so, as we journey through life, let us remember Xiaolong's story. Let us strive to be more like him, to bring a smile to the face of someone in need, to make a difference in whatever way we can. For in the end, it's these small acts of kindness that make the world a better place. And with that, we bid you goodbye from the magical hot pot restaurant in the bustling city of Chongqing. Until next time, remember, even a robot can teach us the power of love and kindness. Sweet dreams, dear listeners, and may your adventures be filled with joy and compassion.